So that was fun. That was a fun one. Who else have we not beaten the heart with? Now that's the heart with everybody. So I don't know what we need to do to unlock challenge 11. Let's see what time. All right, you know what? We're gonna finish up with a challenge run. See, let's do Cat Got Your Tongue. I'm Guppy. I think I'm Guppy that can't shoot. I have to kill things with the hairball. I am supremely disappointed in this game. Okay, well, at least the hairball makes flies. Okay, alright. Oh, we have Guppy's head. Okay. So we can at least do that. Let's just hope for the battery. Damn it. We have a lot of health, too. Good gravy. Come on, get it in there. Yes! Okay. Might as well. Oh, infamy. That may or may not be a helper. Looks like you get... Well, cleared out that room. So you get shops, not... Oh, I can't get this golden poop. I want the golden poop. Okay. Rainbow poop would be nice, too. But alas, it's not to be. Well, it does a fair amount of damage to pin at this point. Considering. Oops. Sure. Does not help us one tiny bit. This is ridiculous. Please don't make me kill Satan or Isaac with just the damn hairball. God, these guys. Okay. Well, the damage on the hairball grows pretty quickly. You know, we can fly, so we have that going for us. What was I gonna save that key for? Item room? The item room that doesn't exist? We'll put a bomb down right there, though. Boom. Oh, I found out what that little circle line thing there is. It actually means you can't earn achievements. So, no achievements can be earned right now, short of, you know, the ones for completing the challenge mode. Okay. We're still looking okay. Maybe this has a lot of money in it. It has just enough money in it. We have Curse of the Blind. That could be the best item ever. We're gonna chance it. It was the jar. That is not the best item ever. Blighted Ovum. This will actually work out pretty well if we, just swing it a little bit. Gotcha. We have to take that health up. Okay. I have no idea. Let's roll. Lord of the Pit. Not actually a helper. And we need to go deeper. Yeah, so, those both sucked. were not worth the hearts that we put into them at all. The Lord of the Pit was essentially a speed upgrade, I think. Which, I mean, I guess could help with the hairball. This is so annoying. I want to get these guys down to ooze state with the hairball before I unleash the flies on them. Nope, that did not have the desired effect at all. Okay, good. I think we have to go to the back and forth motion here. You know, and I'm okay getting damage ups because they're gonna help our flies deal more damage. We also have infestation. Let's see. No, looks like it started off with Guppy's head, Guppy's tail, and Guppy's hairball. That is 100% useless. Ouch. Oh, the infamy helped out a little bit there. I can see forever. Alright, that means we're going back. Because I like secret rooms. Especially when those secret rooms have enough money to help me get to the shop. There we go. Pheromones. Okay. Oh, that was close. I'm gonna stick with Wheel of Fortune for now. I'm very surprised we've not found our secret room yet. Maybe there is no secret room. Totally possible. Who knows on a challenge path? Yeah, the reason I took the two heart deal is like, I thought of Mom's knife. Damn it. This is extremely difficult not to take damage right now. Thankfully, hitting with the hairball generates flies. Hey, health up. Help me make up for my past transgressions when it comes to deals with the devil. Yeah, sure. That a flat penny? Absolutely. Wealth of answers. Interesting. I'll take that black heart, thank you very much. I'll take that black heart, thank you very much. I think that's it. Yeah, we got... Unless the secret room is coming off the boss room. There is no secret room, only top secret room. Thank you. Just in case. I didn't think so. Pestilence. This is not an annoying boss at all. For our current build. Ooh. Well, we're doing that. Right. In and out, in and out. Oh, shit. It's enough with the bombs, buddy. Okay, we got it. Ball bandages. Happy to see it. No deal with the devil. Not happy to see that. Oh, Jesus. You guys need to all explode on each other. Shit, that is not how it worked out. Go get him, fly. Come on, fly. Shit. I was hoping. There we go. Okay, good. Good. Oh, come on. gotta be a trick that I'm not thinking of. Okay, okay. I like how the infamy lit up and I still got hit. Oh, that's the trick. We used the cube of meat. That was the trick I didn't think of. Use something different. The hairball does okay damage, but it is, I mean, it is murder on the fingers swinging that thing around. In such deliberate paths. And then you give me Chad. You have no mercy, game. None whatsoever. Alright. Yes! I like everything that's happening. Woohoo! Come on, just this guy. Got him. I mean, we're taking it. We don't have much choice. We also have much reason to continue staying there, so. Stop it. Stop with your head flings. Get this key. Like, I need the flies, the flies of destruction, and that is certainly not what I have. We have the flies of tickling. Guys, I forget what they're called, but they used to be a rare replacement for a Claudia or Gish. It's like a 1 in 400 something chance. Alright, well, bombs. Take a fuckload of those. You know what? What if I just put a bomb there? Well, of course that's what happens. Stung. Let's get the wrecking ball a swinging. We actually killed one with flies. We killed two with flies. Okay. I want to blow this up just in case I have a black card. It didn't. What is that? Room have a key on it that I didn't grab. Did I think I couldn't fly? Oh, Monstro 2. Well, damn it, he jumped on me. Alright. That is ridiculous. That challenge run is ridiculous. Yep. Well, we did okay today. You know, we kind of screwed up that Maggie run. Got the heart kill with Eden. I'm not even considering touching the Lost yet. Maybe we'll go back to to some hard mode runs. Maybe try this challenge again, but this challenge is just a pain in the ass. I must have been cursed. You get a curse every run. There has to be some more fun ones down here. But we have to make it past Cat Got Your Tongue to get to them. That's the deal. So yeah, you know what? Maybe we'll do Cain and Judas next time. I can't believe we got a hard mode heart kill with Blue Baby. Yeah, because Cain still has to go up to the cathedral. So many people need to go up to the cathedral still. Eve hasn't been anywhere. So yeah, maybe we'll work on getting these guys normal mode, cathedral and dark room kills. Alright, anyway. That's going to be next time, which will be Thursday, 9 p.m. Eastern. If you had a good time tonight, I encourage you to follow so you can be notified when we go live again. If you're watching on YouTube, I encourage you to subscribe so you can be notified of when new videos are posted. You can also follow me on Twitter at twitter.com/Stethorel and Facebook at Facebook.